I'm on a television show. It airs in Russia. This left-wing host better keep his mouth shut. I'm known for my humor. I joke about the Kremlin. They don't know who they are messing with. I don't give a damn if Putin doesn't like me. I'll say what I want from my safe home in D.C. God, I look like a douche, like a clown, like an asshole now. Even my fan club hates me. Problems in this world. Blame Obama. Economy is bad. Blame Obama. They ask a real tough question that I just don't know. I better blame Obama. S.E. I had sex at age 15. Harlan Atkinson ain't got nothing on me. Got a bad attitude. S.E. is coming for you. Got some stupid looking glasses, $10 haircut, YouTube comments. Let me know that I suck. Listen to this fact. The Clintons should be in jail. Tucker Carlson is my hero. Aunts can never be aunts. Aunts can never be aunts. And your mama is an aunt. It makes sense to me. Watch some Reagan jokes tonight and laugh my insides out. The system is broken. Blame Obama. If you don't have a job, blame Obama. I act like a douchebag and the host just don't like me. I better blame Obama. S.D. I'm a hot dog eating king in the town of Dexter, Maine. I'm a huge celebrity. Republicans rule, and my mom thinks that I am not cool.
State Department employee who sent a letter to Russia, and who sent the letter to this organization asking that they come monitor our elections on March 8th of this year, he sent a letter to Russia congratulating them on the success of their presidential election. I'm sorry, but you just lack all credibility when you're trying to bring in someone who looks at the, Putin's waltz into power and then says, oh no, we're going to come to the United States. The people who invented this Republican democracy. I mean, come on, you get to have your head in the sand not to acknowledge the systemic fraud going on in Russia. And then to think that this independent election advisor is going to come up and say, oh, congratulations. I was surprised Putin won.
I know I'm persecuted. I'm a straight white guy. People hate my guts and they want to see me die. I want to find one face that's not disgusted by me. Because every day people spit in the face of me. S.E. I just do this job for free. The payment I get is no publicity. I look like a fool. S.E. and I am a tool. S.E. Reagan was funny. S.E. Lincoln's wife name was Molly. S.E.